In the Harry Potter movies, the first and last lines that Harry says about Severus Snape actually sums up the beautiful character arc of Snape.
Say, Percy, who's that teacher talking to Professor Quirrell?
Oh, that's Professor Snape, head of Slytherin House.
Albus Severus Potter. You were named after two headmasters of Hogwarts. One of them was a Slytherin, and he was the bravest man I've ever known.